the only place where you may make a tandem parachute jump.
Jason, where's Jason at?
Who's that?
Woo! There you are. Hey man, you here to play bingo?
No.
No bingo? Well, what are you wearing this harness for?
Dana.
I mean, I guess we're just playing bingo.
Maybe go play some bingo here in a little while.
Yeah.
What are you wearing this harness for?
Getting ready to jump out of an airplane.
Out of an airplane?
Yep.
So you're going to go parachuting then, right?
Yep.
Is that what you're doing? Okay, now typically, when you go parachuting, you have a parachute on your back. I see no parachute on your back. All I see is a sign that says danger.
I haven't quite figured that one out.
Yeah, I tell you what. See all these other guys with these parachutes on? How about you jump out? These guys come and fly down and catch you. Does that sound good? Well, I guess you could always do a swan dive into a pond over there. That does sound pretty entertaining. All right, I tell you what. Our airplane just landed over there. You can come over here and pick us up. We're going to climb on it. We're going to fly up to 13,000 feet and jump off of it. Any final words before we get on that airplane and go?
Tell my mom I love her.
All right, we'll do that. Let's go to the plane. Woo-hoo!
Take my soul, take my will, 'cause I am yours, yeah.
jumped out from 15,000 feet, brother. Jason, we have finally made it to the ground. We jumped out at 15,000 feet, man. How'd you like that?
That's sweet.
That's a pretty intense crash, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, this is your second skydive, man. Dude, he's almost ready to go by himself. Woo! Are you ready to go do it again?
Are we doing it again?
Oh, man, I'd sure love to. I don't know about you, but I'm going to go do it again. All righty, man. Woo! Welcome back to the air, brother. Skydive Panama City. Woo!